This has been a really strange time in history. About every 100 years, it seems that we have one of these pandemics that stops life as we know it. As you can see on the board behind me, I still have up there different events that were supposed to happen in March. Didn't happen that way. All throughout the world right now, people have been looking to musicians. People have been looking to the arts to fulfill that need deep down in their heart so that they could find some meaning, they could find some purpose in everything that's been going on. Psalms 95:2 states this, "Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song." In this virtual concert that we've put together between all of us music teachers, that's what we're doing. We're going before the Lord with thanksgiving for what we have had so far this year. And we're going to extol him. We're going to praise him with the music that we've created. Psalm 92:1 also states this, "It is good to praise the Lord." It doesn't say it's good to praise him in good times. It doesn't say good, go begging to him in bad times. It just says, "It is good to praise the Lord and make music to your name, O Most High." That's what we've done with this virtual concert. We have taken the gifts that the Lord has given us, whether it be playing the lyre or the harp or clanging on cymbals or blowing on trumpets, singing with our voices, playing on the cellos and the violins, playing on the drums, playing on the brass instruments, playing on the saxophone, whatever it may be. We have used our gifts, and hopefully this gift will bless you as well. We thank you for supporting Faith Lutheran. We thank you for supporting the arts. We thank you for supporting the music department. And we hope that you enjoy this concert. As before every concert, please join me in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for all of the opportunities that you've given us in this time. We thank you for the time to slow down. We thank you for the time, Lord, to figure out what is truly most important to us. We thank you for the opportunity to reset. We thank you for the opportunity, Lord, to also work on the gifts that you have given to us. And we thank you, Lord, for allowing us to still be able to communicate with each other, to still be able to play music together, even though it's in a very different setting. Lord, we thank you most importantly for your son dying on the cross, descending into hell, and on the third day rising again, sitting at the right hand, completely glorified, so that we can be washed pure, white as snow, we can be forgiven of our sins, and we can be cleansed. We thank you for this most perfect and great gift. We thank you that we've been unshaken through this time in our faith, because that is what is most important. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Sin, suffered as if he did. Thank you. Peace to shine upon you,
and be glad
I just want to take a moment to say thank you. Thank you to our amazing parents who have been such an integral part of their students' journey here at Faith Lutheran. Thank you for the sacrifices that you've made to allow them to continue to pursue music, the great gift that God has given them. I'm so thankful to each and every student here who has led us at all of our assemblies, who have been a part of chapel and all of their concerts, and all the ways they've represented faith out of campus and on. Thank you so much. I just ask that you continue to always allow music to be part of your life. And now we pray. Father in heaven, Lord God, thank you so very much for this amazing group of students you've given us. Lord, I just ask that you continue to allow music to be a part of their lives and of all that they say and they do, because we know, Lord, that music brings us all together as a people. Lord, we thank you for the incredible ministry here at Faith, and I ask that you continue to bless all of the teachers here and all of the instructors who have worked so hard to build this program up. It is in your Son's most precious and holy name we pray. Amen.